Okay, then keep turning it till the different sides of the marshmallow get heated too. You don't have to turn it fast, just gently, slowly.